In April 2004, the killings of a family of four in Tin Shui Wai shocked the whole of Hong Kong. In fact, due to a spate of murders and suicides, and coupled by pervasive unemployment in the area, the isolated new town in the northwestern New Territories has earned it the moniker the City of Sadness. That's the background of the new film Night and Fog, which explores the events leading up to the tragedy with Simon Yam Tat-wah and mainland actress Zhang Jingchu playing the ill-fated couple whose failing relationship spirals towards bloodshed and death, and not only for them, but also for their children. I speak to acclaimed director Ann Hui On-wah about her thoughts on the film.
I want to do it. 要是有人投資，要是就有人睇，即係可能觀眾係not ready，或者佢哋已經過得過氣啦，唔想再睇寫實嘅嘢on screen，佢哋寧願睇即係documentary或者係即係咩式嘅兒童案啊咁嚟講呢啲cases，就唔係好想睇你fictionalize嘅事實。咁我要諗辦法去present呢樣嘢，so that it's watchable and at the same time attractive。
我唔想死㗎，我死親一個都走唔甩，點解勁嘢出嚟轟動全港？好討厭㗎，但係身為一個演員，應該要盡量將個戲入邊一啲唔同嘅角度去演繹出嚟。任達華係一個真係好努力同埋即係其實佢好
creative 嘅演員，我估戲入邊好多關於呢個男人個 observation 係多得佢嘅。 戲入面有好多，即係譬如即係話叫人掃地唔好抹，聽到嘢啊，喺嗰個廣場度嗰啲 postures 啊，即係佢好多呢個男人嗰個即係心態咧，其實我自己覺得佢比我更加明白。就是他從小從一個這麼偏僻的山村。
走出去，其实他是一个一直在追求更好的生活啊。他对生活是有梦想的。他到了香港也是为了能够把两个女儿养大，然后有一份好的工作，有一个安定的家。他的梦想就是其实很平凡的。我老婆杀咗佢个女，之后通咗我几多？天水围。但系真系有可能呢样嘢唔系
exploit 天水围，而系利用咗天水围呢个talking point 就拍翻一啲寫實嘅嘢，但都係一樣咁做，人哋會去睇咯。即係如果我話天水圍啲嘢唔係講天水圍，會唔會有咁多人 notice 咧？一定唔會嘅。即係所以我即係覺得呢個唔係完全係呢個 reason 啦，但係我都覺得係有部分嘅原因咯。即係嗰個 fascination of 即係個 public with 天水圍係會吸引佢哋去睇一啲寫實嘅嘢咯。